I can get some sleep?
Hang on, let me think. No.
Dude, you want to move your thing? You almost killed us.
Yeah, are you begging me instead to, like, mess up your pizza face in front of your girlfriend over there? Because I'll
not
do
worth
it, man.
It, dude, it's not
no,
worth
man,
it.
Look at my shit, man. My dad's going to be pissed.
Dude, do you know who his dad is?
He's totally rich. He will totally hook you up, dude. We're drunk.
Are these friends of yours, Fry, man?
Hey, where's the club? I need to piss.
It came from space, you know. Typically, that means, you're somehow connected.
Carl, I've never seen him before in my life.
So then you don't mind if I talk to her?
Her? Yeah, knock yourself out. She's a regular hoe bag.
Sup, little lady?
Dude, she's got a bit of a stash.
All right, she's good to go. Hey, my dad's, like, totally rich. We own this dealership. And, what sorority are you in?
Excuse me? I think you might have me confused with a woman.
Oh, she burned you, dude!
Oh, so you couldn't get into a sorority?
I'm a man, all right?
This is beat total sausage party. I think. But we're out of here. Come on, DP, let's go.
Well, what else is open besides your mouth when you're, like, kissing on some gay dude and, like, holding his, like, muscles because his arms just are, like, wrapped around you and you feel, like, so safe because you're, like, you know, not that you're gay or nothing, but, God, you just want to, like, bury yourself in his chest and just live there forever.
I'm out of here.
My name is...